मतलब प्रभुपाद इसको दर्शन करते हुए महापुरुष समझते थे गिरिराज गोवर्धन है, और गिरिराज गोवर्धन कृपा के बगैर जी भगवत भक्ति में प्रवेश कर नहीं सकते हैं, इसलिए इनकी कृपा से ही, क्योंकि ये हरिदास वर्ज्य है, इसलिए हरे कृष्ण विदाउट दिस प्रभु महाप्रभु केम हियर व्हेन सॉ दिस प्लेस ही थिंकिंग दिस इज द गिरिराज गोवर्धन यू नो सो प्रभुपाद यू नो हियर ही डूइंग थ्री यू नो एवरी डे थ्री लाख हरिनाम एवरी डे प्रभुपाद चैंट हियर एंड विदाउट मर्सी ऑफ गिरिराज गोवर्धन एनीबडी कैन नॉट एंटर दिस ब्रज भक्ति व्हाई राधा रानी सी इज द टोल दिस गिरिराज गोवर्धन इज द हंता अद्री अबला हरिदास वर्ज्य ही इज द टॉप मोस्ट अमंग द ऑल हरिदास ही द टॉप मोस्ट हरिदास इज द गिरिराज गोवर्धन सो रूप गोस्वामी टेलिंग रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी टेलिंग प्रमद मदन लीला कंदरे कंदरे ते रचयति नव जून द्वंद्वमस्मिन् मंदम मिनी कृष्ण द ऑल केव ऑफ दिस गिरिराज गोवर्धन ऑल कुंज ही डूइंग वेरी स्वीट स्वीट पास्ट टाइम इवन यू नो इवन ऑल आवर गोस्वामी रूप गोस्वामी सनातन गोस्वामी रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी ऑल गोस्वामी दे आर टेक द शेल्टर ऑफ दिस गिरिराज गोवर्धन सो विदाउट शेल्टर ऑफ गिरिराज गोवर्धन एनीबडी कैन नॉट एंटर दिस ब्रज प्रेम सो प्रभुपाद यू नो ही इज चैंटिंग हियर थ्री थ्री लाख हरिनाम एवरी डे ही चैंट हियर बोले हु इज द प्रभुपाद प्रभुपाद ही नॉट ऑर्डिनरी पर्सन ही इज द राधा रानी नयन मणि मंजरी यू नो नयन मणि इज द आईज मणि मीनिंग इज द क्या पुतला क्या बोलते हैं जेम एंड मंजरी मीनिंग राधा रानी यू नो राधा रानी मर्सी यू नो यू आर टेलिंग मुनिंद्र बिंद बंदिते त्रिलोक शोक हारिणी प्रसन्न वक्र पंकज निकोज भो विलासिनी ब्रजेंद्र भानु नंदिनी ब्रजेंद्र सोनु संगति कदा करी ससीह माम कृपा कटाक्ष भाजन सो दिस इज द यू नो दिस राधा रानी मर्सी सी इज द टेक अप फ्रॉम श्रील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी प्रभुपाद सो प्रभुपाद आई एम कमिंग सो मेनी आचार्य सो भक्ति प्रज्ञान केशव गोस्वामी महाराज ही आर टोल यू नो हाउ मेनी आचार्य स्टिल नाउ केम दिस वर्ल्ड व्हाट दे आर गेव दिस मेटेरियल वर्ल्ड इफ यू वन साइड बट व्हाट प्रभुपाद ही गेव इफ दिस वन साइड यू कैन सर्व प्रभुपाद यू नो प्रभुपाद मर्सी इज द अमंग द ऑल मर्सी ही इज द मर्सी ऑफ टॉप मोस्ट मर्सी ऑफ द अमंग द ऑल आचार्य यू नो इफ प्रभुपाद डिड नॉट केम ना यू आर कमिंग टू मेनी मेनी कंट्रीज रशिया लंडन फ्रांस और जर्मनी ब्राजील यू नो व्हाई आई आल्सो कम इन डिफरेंट प्लेसेस बट नाउ यू आर टुगेदर हियर यू आर चैंटिंग हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे पर व्हाई How is the possible you are different country, somebody Muslim, somebody is the Christian, somebody, how is the you are came the spiritual life? Only the mercy of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada. He did not came. Impossible. I also, you know, I am take birth some one corner of one village, you know, but I am going coming here, going Navadi, Vrindavan. Only this is the mercy of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada. Only his mercy. But why? She is the Radha Rani mercy, you know? Kripa Kataksha is the mercy. And Radha Rani, she is the Karuna Kurumai, Karuna Harite. Radha Rani is so merciful. So when you go Vrindavan, you cannot, did not anybody say Krishna Krishna. What they are telling? Loudly?
Radha Radha. Radha Radha.
Then everybody telling name of Srimati. राधा रानी भाई सी द वेरी मर्सीफुल पर्सन वेरी वेरी मर्सीफुल पर्सन सो ओनली राधा रानी मर्सी सी द टेक द फॉर्म ऑफ श्रील प्रभुपाद सो यू आर गेदरिंग टुगेदर एंड चैंटिंग दिस होली नेम सो दिस इज द प्लेस प्रभुपाद इज द 64 टेम्पल इज द एस्टैब्लिश्ड Why this bhakti limbs at the 64 limbs of bhakti? So Prabhupada also, this is the one of them. You know, this temple, 64 temple, this is the one temple. You know, this is the my first birthplace. Why?
how I came this temple, you know, like the spiritual life. Sometime, one year, one time, our village, there's some property of this place. Once one sadhu, he came to our village, collected some, you know, some rice. When he came, that time he was a very small boy. My age that time, 12 age. My age is that time, 12 age. And one very small boy, he also came to our village and playing very nicely mridang and singing very nice song. When I saw to him, you know, I saw he's a very good fly, you know. No tense in any family, no wife, no children, no mood, no tense. He's a very happiness life here. And chanting holy nam, doing kirtan. I saw this life is the best life, you know. Best life is life. Only my age is only 12 age. So when I saw this thing, then I tell him, oh, I also want to become like this sadhu. But India, like this is a Western country, very easily you can become a sadhu temple. But India is not possible. Why? You are when you are 16, 18 years, then your family can go out. But our India not like this. Even you are six brother, well, India is not like this. You know, they are always trying to stay together life, you know, together. Very difficult to India, somebody became brahmachari life. So when I tell, I am sadhu life, my mother take one stone and beat me. And with my elder brother take a stick and beat me. The sadhu, huh? No, now you are study, do marriage, doing some working, you know. The sadhu, that give so many punishment to me. My age is only 12 age that time, you know. Then slowly, slowly, I hidden away, try to come to here. You know, here to my house, maybe 6 kilometers. Hidden way I came to here and try listening some Harigatha, some sadhu stay there. I am coming to here listening Harigatha, Harigatha, Harigatha. So one day I became sadhu. So this is the mercy of this place, Prabhupada place. So Hare Krishna, we are, everybody came to here, Jagannath Puri, and this name is the Sri Khetra. You know Sri Khetra? What is the meaning Sri Khetra? Sri meaning Srimati Radharani, Khetra meaning place. This place is the Sri Khetra meaning, this is the Radharani's place. Radharani, prema for Srimati Radharani, this place. So Mahaprabhu, you know, so Mahaprabhu who is desired, he cannot fulfill this Golok Vrindavan. Mahaprabhu, you are going Gambhiravati Maharaj. Mahaprabhu, this desired, he fulfilled this Jagannath Puri. Why? This place is the Vipralambha place, you know, separation place. So Mahaprabhu stay here 18 years. Mahaprabhu he stay this only is Jagannath Puri, releasing this, you know, this mood. So Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada, why are you take birth? Only is Jagannath Puri. He also took birth here. Tomorrow also going Rai Ramananda. Birthplace is the Visakhasakhi. He also took birth the Jagannath Puri. So many very LJ devotees there took birth the Jagannath Puri. So this way this place is the very very. And without came to Jagannath Puri, your Brajmandal Parikman, your Navadi Parikman not make it complete. Why? This is the Abhasishta pastime, meaning in last pastime of Mahaprabhu. You know, after Mahaprabhu took this past time in Navadvip, last Mahaprabhu came here. And this, not then he is doing all purpose with this past time. So when he came here, only you are listening to Mahaprabhu and this devotee's past time. Haridas, Rai Ramananda, Swarupada Mother, only you are listening, he is his past time. So when you came here, you are thinking, maybe again you are kept in Navadvip Dham. Why? Here is the Mahaprabhu, all devotees place here. And this is the, you know, like this Vrindavan. They are Govinda, Gopinath, Madan Mohan, Radha Raman, Radha Siam Sundar, Radha Gokulananda. Everybody present here. Now you are going to Gopinath. After there is the Radha Giridhari, Radha Madan Mohan. This is the Raghunath Das Goswami Varshi, Radha Madan Mohan. And there is the Radha Siam Sundar, Radha Gopinath, Madan Mohan. Everything is the present this Sri Khetra. No, this is the Jagannath Puri. So, you are came to like this Vrindavan, Navadvip. This is the Parisishta. Parisishta kya bolte? Huh? Last past time of Mahaprabhu. So you are very, very fortunate. You are came to guidance of Vrindavan Maharaj. Huh? This is a burn, you know? Vrindavan. So, you have kept the guidance of Vrindavan, Nagar. So you are now, you can go to Gopinath, also you are go to some another place, okay? Blahila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada ki Saparikar Gaur Hari ki Nitai Gaur Premanande Hari Hari Bol Hari Krishna. Chalo.